something of the moment. That moment is true.
This is a song about a national tragedy. If you were alive that day, I'm sure you remember exactly where you were when you heard the news.
What were you doing when Michael Jackson burned his head? Did you laugh with your friends? Do you think he was dead? What were you doing when Michael Jackson cooked his hair? Did you cry? Were you sad? Did you get a little scared that it'd never be the same? Did you notice that it got a little weird after his skull went up in flames? What were you doing when Michael Jackson caught on fire, 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 fire?
I was 8 years old when I heard the news. I was riding a school bus treating garbage mail kids with my friend Reggie Rasmussen. He wanted my potty mouth Pete for his upchuck chuck, and I was trying to tell him that no way would I give him a Series 3 for a Series 4 when I overheard the big kids joking about the accident. They kept talking about Pepsi, fireworks, and Jerry Curl. I didn't understand. Was he drinking Pepsi when it happened? Aren't fireworks illegal? And who's Jerry Curl?
What were you doing when Michael Jackson burned his head? Did you laugh with your friends? Did you think he was dead? What were you doing
I was at Boy Scout camp working on my orienteering merit badge. I didn't know what orienteering was, but they had a merit badge in it, so I wanted one. They took us out into the woods, and we had to make a compass out of a cork and a magnet. Then we had to boil an egg using only a styrofoam cup. We're all sitting around, bored and hungry. And one kid said he heard that Michael Jackson had died. I freaked out. And another kid said, no, he didn't die. His hair caught on fire. So that didn't seem so bad.
Show up.